गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर्स, यू आर वॉचिंग माई लर्निंग कॉर्नर सीरीज एंड यू हैव वॉच्ड 5 पार्ट्स ऑफ दैट सीरीज. नाउ दिस इज पार्ट 6 एंड टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट अ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ कॉर्नर. इट्स वेरी इजी टू गेट स्टूडेंट्स इन्वॉल्व विद नंबर्स, मेजरिंग एंड प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग व्हेन द मैथ कॉर्नर इज fully equipped with wide variety of concrete material. This provides a solid foundation for exploring beginning math concepts, practicing new skills and applying skills they have mastered. Of course, today I am talking about Math Corner. You are watching Education and Entertainment channel. Please subscribe the channel and watch, like and share its videos with your friends. So let's move to the math corner. This corner includes material that will help children grasp basic mathematical concepts of size, shape, width, numbers and classification. Here we can see Mathematical Corner's classification of shapes, materials. In Mathematical Corner, introduction of new math material should be done one by one or one at a time. Teachers' modeling behavior is another important point. While using Math Corner and equipment, use, care and cleanup procedure should be modeled by teacher. Let's students freely explore the material before asking them to do a specific task. Have students use a variety of math materials to work on the same skill or concept. Search out math materials that are fun and unusual. How math teacher can make meaningful maths material and experiments. Here we have few examples. First one is making change for a store. Second one is measuring for cooking and dividing snacks into equal shares. Other one is graphing choice for a class field trip. And the last, but not the least, provide a variety of ways for students to record what they have done in the math center. Extend students' activities by introducing mathematical languages during their play. Now we have few suggested materials list which can help to establish a good math corner. Collectible manipulative like buttons, keys, colored pastas, shells, rocks, breed tags, colored papers, clips, beans and toothpicks. Plastic counters, pattern blocks, pattern cards, one colored cubes set, we can say a colored cubes set and one set of wooden cubes. Color tiles, sorting trays or bowls, measuring instruments such as a ruler, yardstick, cups, measuring spoons, balance scales and things to weigh. String beads, games and puzzles, dice and spinners, floor graph, magnet boards, magnet shapes and numbers, individual marker boards and chalk boards, clock, play money, rubber stamps, geo boards and rubber bands, page boards and pads, paper clips, cloth spins, straws. Maths related books, songs, poems, charts or posters, toothpicks, calendars, shells, keys, beads, nuts, bolts, washers and screws, numbers, stencils, numbers, stamps and pads, numbers, lines, calculator, sorting containers, jars, math, big books, counting and shapes, charts, drawing charts, graphs, books, rubber, stamps, stickers or real objects. So this was all about Math Corner. Thanks for watching.